to the news to be on Kosion Radio and Television. I am Samuel Idoga. First, a look at the headline. Suspected Lassa fever outbreak that Kaduna government orders prompt investigation. Tinubu reiterates commitment to judicial reform. Osimhen certainly not playing like 100 million player Mark Manman. US to impose crushing sanction on Russia 2 years after Ukraine invasion, official says. Governor Adeleke appoints actress Lade Bakari as SSA. And now the news in detail. The Kaduna State government has reacted to a suspected outbreak of viral hemophobic fever, popularly known as Lassa fever, at the 44 Nigerian Army Reference Hospital in Abuja. This is contained in a statement by Mohammed Shehu, Chief Press Secretary to the Kaduna State Governor, on Thursday. According to him, Governor Uba Hassani has directed the Kaduna State Ministry of Health to immediately investigate and ascertain the situation at the health facility. He said, consequently, a surveillance team was promptly mobilized to assess the situation and containment measures initiated alongside hospital management. Currently, 4 deaths have been recorded with the hospital premises, while 3 other patients with similar symptoms are being managed. The Kaduna State Ministry of Health and Management of the hospital are working assiduously to contain the situation. Those who came into contact with those infected were identified and closely monitored and provided urgent medical treatment. Samples have been carefully collected from contact and sent for confirmation to the Nigerian Center for Disease Control Laboratory and are closely being followed up. Additionally, all infections, preventions, and control measures have been insinuated at the facility while it remains closed to the public until full containment has been achieved. Such as fever, general body weakness, and after a few days, headache, sore throat, muscle pain, chest pain, nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, cough, and abdominal pain, the public have been urged to maintain proper food and environmental hygiene, vigilant, and report suspected cases to the nearest health facility. The Kaduna State Ministry of Health has further been directed to enhance surveillance in collaboration with local government and health departments. Moving on, President Bola Tinubu has reiterated his commitment as a chairman of the authority of ECOWAS Head of State and Government of the Advanced Judicial Reform in Bloc. He added that accountable judicial system with integrity will strengthen democracy across West Africa. The president made this remark as a meeting with the ECOWAS Judicial Council led by Justice Olukayode Oriwale, Chief Justice of the Nigerian and Chairman of the Council at the State House in Abuja. We are committed to transformative democracy because we believe the judiciary can protect democracy. We are ready to support you as learned minds who have requisite experience and institutional memory to comprehensively reform our institution. I assure you, as chairman of ECOWAS, authority of head of state and government, that the judiciary is one of the pillars to protect our democracy, and it is only in this regard that we can make a difference on the continent, the president added. And now, sports. Former Real Madrid and Liverpool star Steve McManaman has insisted that Napoli attacker Victor Osimhen is certainly not playing like a 100 million euro player at the moment. McManaman also explained why he thinks Osimhen is destined to play in the Premier League as from next season. The Nigerian international have been linked with Chelsea and Paris Saint-Germain. Speaking on TNT Sports, McManaman said, his sellable value, it has to be the Premier League, because Germany, of course, have not the finances. The big teams in Spain have not got the finances, particularly if Real Madrid takes in Papi. On the entertainment scene, Governor Adeleke of Osun State has appointed popular Nollywood actress Lade Bakari as his senior special assistant on entertainment, art, and culture. The actress revealed her appointment later in a viral video on social media on Thursday. expressing her gratitude to the governor in a post shared on her official page on Facebook. Bakare described the appointment as the beginning of her political career. To my new boss, Governor Ademola Adeleke Imole Osun, thank you so much for the trust and opportunity to serve. I promise to deliver my best. So help me God. Once again, a look at the headline. Suspected Lassa fever outbreak. Kaduna governor orders prompt investigation. Tinubu reiterates commitment to judicial reforms. Osimhen certainly not playing like 100 million player Mark Manaman. U.S. to impose crushing sanction on Russia. Governor Adeleke appoints actress Lade Bakare as SSA. And with that, we end the news today on Proseum Radio and Television. I am Samuel Idoga. You can watch us on YouTube at Proseum RTV. You can also get the latest news on our website at www.proseumnews.com. You can also get the latest news on our social media handles, Facebook, Thread, Twitter, formerly X, and Instagram. On behalf of the production team, thank you for watching, and do remember to keep shining like the star.